would be able to place them in a very uncomfortable position. It's the only chance he has for survival. Once he has the new Metal Gear, he'll declare war against the Patriots. Needless to say, he must be stopped.
Metal Gear is already operational.
No, not yet. What you saw was Metal Gear Ray, hijacked 2 years ago from the Marines by Ocelot. That was not the new Metal Gear.
Then where's the new Metal Gear?
Right here.
What?